smoke, I think. Oh, you know what that might be? Could be just heat coming
from the...
That's coming
from the trans.
Oh, it could be spilling out, maybe?
Yeah, probably overflow. Yeah.
Well, your exhaust goes on both sides too, right? Where are you connected? Back here?
Right here.
Oh, that great. Okay. No, man, I look good.
Well, guys, that's the end of day one. As you see, I'm back home. Now, well, I'm gonna relax for the evening and chill with Corinne because it's her birthday. And we're gonna just relax, watch some movies. And then in a split second for you guys, it will be day two. So I'll catch you in a few minutes. Later, guys. All right, guys, we're on our way back to the track for day two of Boonies Bash. Hopefully it turns out good like yesterday. But I gotta work on some stuff and then we will get out on the skid pad. And Grant's gonna either be with me or filming. Thank you. tea. Broke the control arm right there. Alright guys, that's the end of day two of Boonies Bash. We actually made a full Boonies Bash. I'm freaking excited. So, I only went through one set, but look how smooth this is. Look at that. And the only casualty I had was when I loaded the stupid car onto the trailer because I was in a rush, I hit that crossbar right there. Hit that and I broke the exhaust.
Hi!
So, she's back in her spot for her right now. Until we get the exhaust fixed, the oil changed, all the fluids changed. And then we do it again next month, right babe? I'm tired. Anyways guys, I'm gonna end that here. Whoa, sorry. Zoom out. I'm gonna end this here. I'm sweaty. I wanna go inside. I'm actually soaked because it poured down rain. And I gotta go back to work tomorrow because, yeah. Well, tomorrow is Monday, so I gotta go back to work. So I will talk to you guys on the next one, and I don't know when that will be, but hopefully soon. Later, guys.